right, all right, all right.
Hello, Kabasang. Katie here, calling this talk. It's another day and another Righty Tips and Tricks. So, our tips and tricks for today is how to mute a song or replace a song for a copyright claim. So all you have to do is to go to your YouTube studio and look for the video that has a copyright claim. My sample here is my live stream, because I only have copyright claims on my live stream. So all you have to do is to put a cursor in the copyright claim and then see details. Click the see details and then, for example, this one, the night owls, and you can see the select action. So just click the select action, and there's a trim segment, replace song, and mute song. Trim segment is to cut totally that song in your live stream, and then replace song is what we're going to do first. So click the replace song, and it will lead you to the free music library. So you can select any songs that you can replace for the CPR claim. And yes, for me, I used Stellar. So you just have to click the add, and then just click the save, and it will replace the CPR claim already. Next thing is how to mute the song. I'll choose this live stream, and the same thing, same process, just put the cursor in the copyright claim and click the see details, and of course select action. So you can see the mute song at the very bottom, just click it, and there will be two options on muting the CPR claim. So mute all sound when song plays, that means it's completely muted, like there's no any other sounds. And the other one is mute song only, so that means you can still hear the people or the host talking. And if you feel safer to choose the mute all sounds while the song plays, then select it and just continue and click the mute, and then the video will process into muting your song. So that's it, Kabasang. If ever you are new to my channel, please don't forget to hit like, comment, and share. And of course, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell for more videos. Ta-ta, everyone. See you around for the next Righty Tips and Tricks.